like, it don't matter what it looks like.
He did.
Look,
they
a
added
foreign
it.
Turd.
Yay, a damn turd.
Oh my god, I can see my car all the way back there.
Dominant.
Fuck you, Bab.
Oh my god. I have to start next to a freaking cancer patient.
Alright, I'm second in GTLM. It's getting your grid order, right?
Most dogs I have four, but...
So I wonder if that was the update, was to add it for brackets.
See, that's not even right. Why does it have me in the back?
Oh,
they're looking next to a...
Oh, poor Ben.
I'm fucking kidding me, out of back.
No. Yeah.
Don't worry, Weasel's back there too.
No, I'm starting next to a cancer patient.
But with your classes, you know your order now.
There's only three of us GTLM guys, isn't there?
it. I just need some I need some help though from GT traffic.
Goodbye.
I had a half GT cars in a Mazda last season. This Ford's easy with fast cars.
Oh God, you brake really early. Justin, you're lucky I swear to God.
Don't get up my ass and it won't be a problem.
I'm not up your ass. You just brake really early into turn
now,
one.
Now, if you're gonna be on his butt, make sure to have some chaps.
I wasn't on his butt. I was like a semi... No, I wasn't on his butt. I was like a semi-length behind Justin. Just like rear end him in the rear end.
GT car, and during NASCAR turn one, are you a... I don't know what you are.
It's me.
It looks like a Mercedes.
Okay.
Oh.
Definitely not a Mercedes.
I'm about to say, it's hard to tell Lex and the other guy apart from far away.
Bear. Shit.
I'll get you after the exit of it.
Oh, wow, you're a patient prototype driver? Jesus.
How the fuck you how? I'm about to say, you know what?
One race in GT, listen to this.
I want to keep my car in mid condition, okay?
Yeah, Lex, I'm up on you. Never mind, he's dead.
I sneezed.
Right. What place you in your class? So you're in first in your class.
Is this a stop and hold? There we go. Go.
Oh, gotta fill that overly sized gas tank of yours.
Oh shit.
Right, Lex coming out. Lex coming out.
Oh my god. Oof. I'm
fucking
about
dirty air.
Well, that's more or less exactly when we went.
You're in a
P2
car. Those are the rebellion's the quickest in a straight line. Alright, I'll catch up to one of the glorious Amazon Vipers. I will go around your high side. Yes. The right cheek to be exact.
Yo, you made a mistake on returning the money.
Shut the fuck up, no one gives a shit.
What's wrong with you?
You don't know when to shut the fuck up.
I do know when to shut the fuck up. I haven't talked since I've pitted.
Oh shit.
Let's just keep it between you guys, keep it to race chatter then. No, don't. Call out your spots and don't criticize other people's fives. We can't get through a half hour without killing each other. We're gonna be screwed next week.
True.
Alex, you won't be able to race all race. You're gonna have to leave to go to work.
Shut the fuck up, Dewey. You don't know that for a fact.
I'm about to say, Walmart.
20 minutes to go. Guys, I gotta go to work. <Wally.
laughs> Fuck, so hard.
You know what, though? Walmart would do something like that. That shit happened to me when I worked there. I had the same day off for like.
Dewey, you are literally retarded.
I'm not retarded. I'm sorry if the car gets
in
the grass and
you can't
brake.
You came back on track
right
in front of a GT car on purpose. I saw that.
No, you can't brake when
you're
in the
grass.
Yes,
you did. You just shoved him off the track and made him spin out. You did that completely on purpose. You could have entered the track way before that happened.
Sure. Alright, so I want to see you drive through the grass and try to brake, and I want to see if it works.
I don't. Oh my god.
Hashtag Lex.
He's not normal, man. Leave him alone.
Yeah, I can't get back on the track if I'm in the middle of the fucking grass.
Then you
grass,
stop. You don't fly onto the track.
You can't slow down
car.
In the grass for the 500.
Then you move. You can control your car still on the grass. You don't have to run into other cars on purpose to try and bring out a caution.
All right, guys, we got a couple laps left. Argue about it afterwards. I don't have any gunpowder, but I got some gold mod.
Yeah, that is going to be reviewed. Justin, you want to record that for us?
It's too late. Don't have my Connect 10 in it. Just a while ago.
I was about to say, though, the replay should save,
it'll
like,
be on the
race.
Replay, the replay, yeah.
Alright, we got a...
If you did that shit on purpose, drill him.
No, no, we can't do that.
Lex should say that, not you, Bob.
I'm about to say, I may have gotten applause when I did
yeah,
that.
Yeah, if anybody's doing drilling around here,
it's back. I'm changing, okay, Lex. I have to be more of a manager than my angry Bam self.
It's all in sports.
I remember those days.
Yeah, I'm not going to run him down.
Yeah, you were running me down, and you clipped the grass wrong. You had me panicking for a second.
Yeah, when I came up on you, I got dirty air, and then the car understeered badly, and I caught that grass on exit of the horseshoe. The horseshoes literally have no grip. They need to be repaved.
I was about to almost agree with you on that until I got grip. <On that.
laughs> Watching that.
Oh, this is on deck. God, I'm missing with a Viper.
What are you talking about? Your laptop is 4 miles.
You are being very consistent.
Really? Most consistent you'll ever be. Oh, not cool. I'm catching up to
my dick itch.
GT. Oh, I hate when that happens.
Behind you, Yank. I'll get you after this. Hold on. Coming on your right.
You just want to ease him up a bit higher, that's cool.
I'm not gonna lie, the worst itch in the world is when you're playing Rock Band and your nose itches. Ugh.
There's a pause button on that guitar, right? What happened, Yank?
You can't take your controller. Here's not too bad, you did the straight. Alright, I'm catching up to a gaggle of, I think, GTD cars going into the bus stop.
Yeah, that's me in the back.
Alright, guys, when I call the last lap, you go by the prototype leader, so if I pass you, that's your last lap. There's no confusion. Going on your outside, Garrus?
Yeah, no worries.
We got a 2-hour, 40-minute race next week.
What the fuck are you doing?
Alright, you guys, Jesus, you got a board on coming on your outside. Final lap, guys, final lap.
I hear it, yeah.
Negative.
Yeah, you follow around the same lap as them.
That's a negative, I ain't born. Okay,
you're on your final lap too, Weasel.
Unless he passes us on his last lap. And that would be the final lap for you, but we just keep going.
Yeah, okay, wait.
Yeah, no pressure.
Bear coming up on you.
Who's leading a GTD?
I think a battle between Weasel and someone in a Beamer. I could not tell.
Well, it's Bear.
Weasel, flash. I'm good. It's the last lap, fuck it. The Action Express boys will fucking give me a
flag,
new flip.
GTLM. We get past.
Funny if Bam made a mistake or his controller disconnected or lagged out right now.
How far are you behind him, Alex?
If that happened, I will go to your house. You're like 8 hours away from me. I'll be there by tomorrow.
I can see him. I'm about 1,000 feet. Top fuel dragster speed and clear passing in 3 seconds.
Oh, Lex, what are you doing out there, Lex?
Shit.
But yes.
Giggity's got to go around the track one more time, though. He crossed the line before I got there.
Oh.
All right,
well,
that's
that one's
it.
Over.
Everyone come down into turn one.
All right, Bam, good race.
Is that the rest of the motherfuckers?
All right, guys, line up in your spots in turn one. not block the track before Big Diggity that has to make it around.
Big Diggity.
No, it does. What was that at?
Does this end at 15?
12. No.
It does. It is 20.
No.
Say, like, even though it's started at 45,
got to the line at literally 42.
Warm up lap.
Shut the fuck up, no one gives a shit. You don't know when to fucking fuck up.
do know for sure how to call that and talk since I'm pity.
Let's just keep it between you guys, keep it the race chatter then.
You won't do the original race, you won't do the race.
Shut the fuck up, dude. You don't know that for a
fact. I think 20 minutes to go. I gotta go to work.
Walmart. You know what, though? Walmart would do something like that. That shit happened to me when I worked there. I had the same day off for like...
See, wait, you are literally retarded.
I'm not retarded, I'm sorry if the
you
car gets
came back on track right
break.
In front of the GT car on purpose. I saw that.
No, you can't break.
Yes, you did. You just shoved him off the track and made him spin out. You did that completely on purpose. You could have entered the track way before that happened.
Yeah, I can't get back on the track if I'm in the middle of the fucking
then you
grass.
Stop. You don't down. Fly onto the track.
You can't slow down in the grass.
What? Then you can control your car still in the grass. You have to run into other cars on purpose. Right?
All right, guys, we got a couple laps left. I don't have any gunpowder. I got the gold bomb.
Yeah, then that is gonna be right. Record that for it.
It's too late.
Let's say though, the replay
will
no, like,
be on the replay. The replay.
Should say that.
I'm about to say, I may have gotten a pause.
Yeah, man, if anybody's back, doing drilling around here,
I
mean,
the back. I have. I have to be more of a manager than my angry man stuff.
I remember those days.
Yeah, I'm not going on.
Yeah, you were running me down and flipped the grass. That'd be kind
of great. Yeah, well, when I came up on you, I got dirty air in the car. I was like, I'm going to get mad, but I caught that grass. And I the horseshoes will have no grip to be remade.
Take your controller. Here's not too bad. Alright, I'm catching up to a gaggle of the GTD players. When, alright guys, when I call the last lap, you go by the prototype leader. There is no confusion.
Yeah.
unless he passes us his last lap, and that would be my lap.
Yeah, no pressure.